I am Adrian Matthews. I sit here with a person who actually knows this group quite well. You're the goaltending last year, I believe. You're the winning goalie tonight. I can't pronounce your last name.
Cavallin.
There we go. Frank assumed it all night.
Hey.
You had fun up there tonight?
Yeah, for sure. Awesome,
right? So thanks a lot for coming
out. It was great.
But
a lot of the guys on that team I played against.
Okay.
So it was a good time.
So since you left the Rangers last year, what have you been up to this year?
Well, our two boys have played hockey, but it takes up a lot of time. And I've come out a couple times with the Rangers here for practice. I'm glad to see that they've got two new goalies now.
Yeah, absolutely. They've definitely come a long way from the troubles that they've had last year. I believe we're on goalies number 7 and 8 this year.
Yeah.
But no, it's been great. And any player tonight that kind of stuck in your mind is just trying way too hard for an alumni game?
Actually, you know what? There was a few of them that got a little caught up, and you can see that a lot of them are a little competitive, and maybe that's what Goblins and NHL or whatever. And they are competitive.
Absolutely. Well, thank you very much for your time, and
thank you.
Have a great rest of the year.
Thank you.